We are part and parcel of DP. In fact, DP is always ahead of the rest. If anything, the person who is ahead in the presidential journey of the 2022 is the Deputy President. And we are the foot soldiers. Actually, the Deputy President has more foot soldiers than he needs all over the country. What we know is that nothing has been done to the DP, if anything. Because nobody has said, Mr. DP, do this and don't do this. We are only reading what we are imagining. But because we don't want to continue imagining, we have come out here and told the President, please come out clearly and tell us the role of the Deputy President in this delivery of the Big Four. But when you read the Constitution, the President and the Deputy are one. So the best we can do now is say, when he says report to me, he's reporting to both the President and the Deputy. Unajua, tukiangalia hewa. Hewa ni kwamba, vitu mingi wameanza kuongea na hawakaribishi Deputy President. Hata juzi, kaona watu wanatembea huko Bongo, wanawaja Deputy President. Naona Raila amebebwa, sijui kama nani. Watu wengine wanatuambia yeye ni mtu ya AU, lakini hiyo sio mambo ya AU. Jana AU ilitokea wapi? AU hiyo sio AU. Hata AU na Deputy President ya hapo AU ni mtu ya African Union, na wangeenda na yeye, because it's a team. Hii kitu tumesemekana, building bridges. Building bridges means everybody on board. And let the whole world see that everybody is on board. That is what building bridges is. You cannot build bridges by wrecking other bridges. You build bridges with Raila here, and you wreck the bridge of Deputy President. It's not that way. When you mean let's build it as a team. Fanye kazi pamoja, sisi wote. Sisi wote, fanye kazi pamoja.